But I will genuinely feel so fucking bad that if he chooses Kate and she chooses host, even if she doesn't choose host, it's just kind of weird and shady that she didn't say that she had a boyfriend. She was like denying it. Like, I don't know. Like, oh, thing. Hella, thank you for the follow. Cot Dog, thank you for the follow. You're the best. Why are you here? Thank you. He's thinking, I don't think he's faking his kindness.